Hi YouTube. So today shout outs to Strawberry Alpaca, because she said, "Cookie, and please try out the hiding thing, which is in the gym under the stage. Also, maybe try the boat." While I was on break from the videos, from my last video, whenever I made like the relaxation, I was on break for 3 days, and I've been playing Schoolgirl Simulator because it's a good game. Oh, I don't want to comment. I already commented. So I went on the boat. The only reason that you can't go on the boat because go away, mosquito. Because you need to get a lover. Yeah, you need to get a lover. That's one of the new updates. So I can't do that now. I can do it on a other episode, but if you want to know how to get a lover, you just have to get someone in the game, like get them food from the clerk at the shop, or keep on complimenting them. Then whenever you can share your feelings, they will say no or yes. So special shout outs to Strawberry Alpaca. I like your name though. So let me make the face cam smaller. And don't mind the other games. The other games are for future episodes. I mean videos. Oh, and if you're wondering right now, why do I always record outside? Because I can't record it in the inside of my house, because it's too noisy with all my sisters fighting, all of them. Oh. So outside is just peaceful with all of the birds, with Simmet over there. So there has been many updates of this. You can get headphones, which I unlocked these. So we're going to do a new game. And great announcement. Oh, I forgot.
This living, breathing thing. And that's one of the parts of its magic.
So the hiding spot that Strawberry Alpaca had been requesting for is this one in the gym. Some right here, but my turn, there's nothing here. Also, you can you can do that. And if you join a club, and imagine if I joined in this club and you kick the bomb. Oh yeah. There's a new thing. The high wall. And this is the hiding spot. And also, if one of your classmates is a zombie, you can just give them the cauldron, then they will be back to human. I'll just pause it here. So we're back. Started it off with announcements. Wait. So this is where there is a zombie. Now I just need to get a cauldron. There's one right there. That one is the hardest to get. So I'm not gonna waste my time getting that one, because there's another one. Another one on top of the store. if you didn't notice. See, it's right there. See, you can restore the zombie. Who do I want to put as a zombie? This one, yeah. Purple hair. We just need to wait for a zombie. So I'll just pause it here and put back when there's a zombie and whenever the classmate is a zombie, because whenever my mom looked at my videos, she didn't like the one that I killed on this game. So, but you can watch it in if you get the game. It's for free. And it's addicting. Okay, so I'll see you then. Instead of the classmate getting bit, I was punning with the zombie, and instead the zombie attacked me. Turned into a zombie, so I'm not gonna try that again because that took for a long time. I did press it. I was giving it to her. She bit me. Now it's the walking dead. Yeah, it just felt like that, like you're dancing. About restoring the classmate back to him. What type of Walking Dead you watch? On the TV or the game? Because I watch the game and the game is
I am just excited for the season 4.
I'm talking about the game, not the TV show. Because the game of The Walking Dead, it's just awesome. The game here for now. Just making derpy faces. Okay. make sure to leave a like.
Oh,
there's my senpai. Come back here, senpai. Notice me, senpai. Notice me. Okay. My senpai noticed me. I never had... Oh,
subscribe.
Oh,